The reason that we use the CRAM format, I mean, is primarily because it's an open standard and open format, which means that it enables a whole community of tool developers, algorithm developers out there, to be able to develop novel ways of analyzing human genome data, to make new discoveries.